And so, once again, the day is saved. Thanks to the Comedy Room.